អង្គុយចុះអង្គជំនួយប្រកាសបន្តកិច្ចដំណើរការនីតិវិធីសមការហើយមុននឹងផ្ដល់វិការជូនទៅក្រុមថាមិទ្ធវិនមុខតំណាងដើមរងរដ្ឋនីបន្តការតាំងទំនួលនេះដោយជាពុស្សស័យអង្គជំរះមានបំណងស្ដាប់នៅឋានៈផ្ទាល់មាត់របស់ភិក្ខុនានាពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងដំណើរសុំរបស់ក្រុមថាមិទ្ធវិការពីក្តីនោះជាសូមឲ្យទទួលយកឯកសារ E319/23.4.1 ជាឯកសារផ្ោះតាងតាមវិធាន874កាលពីថ្ងៃទី7ខែមីនាឆ្នាំ2016ក្រមមេធាវីការពីក្តីនួនជាបានដាក់បញ្ជីឯកសារដែលខ្លួនមានបំណងប្រើប្រាស់នៅក្នុងអំឡុងពេលនៃការស្ដាប់សក្ខីកម្មអ្នកជំនាញ PTCE88ដែលក្នុងនោះមានឯកសារមួយដែលមានលេខ E319/23.4.1មិនទាន់បានទទួលយកជាឯកសារផុសតាងនៅឡើយហើយមេធាវីការពីក្តីនួនជាមានបំណងក្នុងការស្នើសុំឲ្យទទួលយកឯកសារនេះជាផុសឯកសារផុសតាងតាមវិធាន874អាស្រ័យហេតុនេះអង្គជំរះមានបំណងស្ដាប់សារណាផ្ទាល់មាត់របស់ភិក្ខុនានាពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងបញ្ហានេះហើយជាដំបូងនេះផ្ដល់វេទិកាទៅក្រុមសមាជិកការពីក្តីនួនជាដើម្បីលើកឡើងបង្ហាញអំពីសំណើសុំរបស់ខ្លួនពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងឯកសារមួយនេះ
Thank you, Mr. President.
Yes, very briefly.
Document E319/23.4.1 is the DC CAM statement of upcoming witness to TCW 840.
It's the DC
CAM statement of him and his wife. TCW 840 is a witness for Hong Kong Security Center.
មួយនេះគឺជាសាក្សីនៅមន្ទីរសន្តិសុខអូកន្សែងហើយអង្គជំនុំជម្រះបានដឹងច្បាស់ហើយថាគាត់គ្រោងនឹងមកបង្ហាញខ្លួននៅថ្ងៃពុធ
9 March
គឺថ្ងៃពុធទី9មីនា
at the time of filing the documents to be put before the expert we realized or we figured there was no need to have a special 87 request however the witness could not appear on the schedule due to health issues but it is our understanding
that he might come back if his health improves តឡប់មកវិញនៅពេលដែលសុខភាពគាត់ប្រសើរជាងមុនខ្លឹមសារនៃការស្ដាប់ចម្លើយរបស់គាត់គឺវាពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងសំណុំរឿងនេះដែលសារតែគាត់ជាសាក្សី
in addition his statement is relevant
ចម្លើយរបស់គាត់គឺពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹង
position and that is also the question គោលចំហររបស់យើង
ហើយនឹងសំណួរដែលយើងចង់សាកសួរទៅ
expert next week because this អ្នកជំនាញនៅសប្ដាហ៍ក្រោយទៀតin his DC CAM
ព្រោះសាក់សៃនេះនៅក្នុងកំណត់ហេតុស្ដាប់ចម្លើយរបស់គាត់គឺបានបញ្ជាក់ថាតាមពិតទៅសៅភឹមចង់ផ្ដួលរំលំប៉ុលពតហើយនឹងបកកុំនីកម្ពុជាតាំងពីឆ្នាំ75មកម្ល៉េះ
he also discusses the event of his assassination attempt against Pol Pot
ការដែលចង់ផ្ដួលរំលំប៉ុលពតតាមគាត់គឺថាផែនការនេះរៀបចំដោយសៅភឹម
គឺ ERN
for the record are 010709954 ជាភាសាអង់គ្លេស 010709954 ជាភាសាអង់គ្លេស
ដែរ in his DC CAM statement this has a lot of knowledge stated that among 21
ក្នុងចំណោមសមាជិកមជ្ឈមបកទាំង21គឺមានតែសមាជិក9ប៉ុណ្ណោះដែលស្មោះត្រង
់ for numerous reasons
ដែលសម្មិទ្ធថាជាច្រើនទើបកំណត់ថាស្ដាប់ចម្លើយរបស់គាត់មានភាពពាក់ព័ន្ធហើយវាប្រកាសណាស់ថា
of course that it is a statement coming from the upcoming witness himself
សាក់សីនេះគឺនឹងត្រូវបាននិយាយប្រហងដែរដែលសាក់សីដែលនឹងមកដល់ក្នុងពេលខាងមុខនេះ
អរគុណជាបន្តទៅនេះអង្គផ្ដល់វិទ្យាជូនទៅដំណាងសហបញ្ញាដើម្បីមានឱកាសធ្វើការឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងដំណើរសុំរបស់ក្រុមសហមេធាវីការពីក្តីនួនជាដែលបានធ្វើកັບបង្ហាញលើដំណើររបស់ខ្លួនអំពីនេះពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងឯកសារមួយដែល E319/23.4.1
Thank you, Mr. President. I'll be brief.
I won't take
issue at this time with the characterization of what this witness says in this interview. I have doubts as to how they witness who had nothing to do with the Isom would be in any position to speak to Sao Phim,
plots.
But this is a statement of an upcoming trial witness,
and we have no objection to this document.
Pas d'objection, Monsieur le Président.
Oui, Monsieur le Président, évidemment, aucune objection s'agissant. Une déclaration d'un témoin à
ខ្ញុំទោះអ្វីទេពីព្រោះថានេះជាសំចម្លើយរបស់សាកសីដែលនឹងមកផ្ដល់សក្ខីកម្មនាពេលខាងមុខនេះបាទអរគុណបាទកិច្ចពិភាក្សាលើសំណើសុំរបស់នួនជាបានចប់ហើយអញមានសូមថ្លែងអរគុណដល់ភាគីទាំងអស់ដែលបានលើកឡើងនៅសារណាប់ត្រមត់ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងសំណើរបស់នួននេះពេលនេះហើយ ដែលជាមូលដ្ឋានអង្គជំនះឆ្លាតត្បូងនឹងយកទៅពិសារពិចារណាសម្រេចចេញសេចក្តីសម្រេចលើសំណើសុំនេះឲ្យបានឆាប់បំផុតមុនធ្វើសកម្មភាពស្ដាប់សក្តីកម្មអ្នកជំនាញពី
Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président. Bon après-midi, Monsieur le témoin. Je souhaiterais continuer de vous poser quelques questions sur les conditions de vie et de détention. Vous avez expliqué ce matin les conditions dans lesquelles vous avez vécu ce mois de détention. Et je voulais vous poser quelques questions complémentaires. Pendant votre période de détention, avez-vous constaté que certaines des personnes avec lesquelles vous étiez détenues sont tombées malades? Et si oui, quelle maladie sévissait à l'époque à
47?
ว่าเนี่ยคุมจมวะคเนี่ยนึงโดดกะละเทศะนึงโดดอมเมียนคืนชื่อไอ้เด้ว่าต้องเอาคเนี่ยนึงกะละเทศะมาแค่นึงจะเป็นยังไง
Nous avons entendu un témoin hier, M. Chantoy, qui a indiqué qu'il a également été incarcéré au même moment que vous, au même étage, et il nous a parlé de maladie de peau qui semblait être particulièrement importante à l'époque. Avez-vous fait le même constat vous-même? Il en a parlé à
13h42 hier.
Je vous remercie. Vous nous avez dit ce matin que 5 de vos enfants étaient détenus avec vous. Que pouvez-vous nous dire sur la façon dont vos enfants ont vécu ce mois de détention? Avez-vous des souvenirs particuliers concernant la détention de vos cinq enfants qui avaient entre 18 et 2 ans, d'après ce que vous nous avez dit ce matin?
อันนั้นคนปรามเนี่ยนั้นก็น่าจะมวยคะแนนขนมอะไรมันตีคุมเคียงนะฮะจบอนันต์มาแค่ให้มันเกิดดอกตาดากระถานก็เต้าจะมวยคะแนนมาคนปรามเนี่ยน่าจบขนมมันตกอ่าอันบ่พกไม่ได้เลยจบคะแนนโหดเต้เหมือนกันเกิดดาไปเซ็งคะแนนเต้
Y avait-il beaucoup d'enfants à l'étage inférieur de K17 où vous avez été détenu pendant un mois? Et si oui, quel était l'âge des enfants qui étaient avec vous? Vous-même aviez des enfants entre 18 et 2 ans. Y avait-il beaucoup d'enfants et particulièrement beaucoup d'enfants en bas âge dans l'étage inférieur où vous étiez?
แต่นั้นมีแต่ในข้างจวนข้างกลางมามีแต่ครับมันแต่มันเชิญประมาณที่ตัวเจียงโกนขยมปีชนำนี่ก็มีแต่เลยตัวเจียนเคลื่อนทำเนี่ยหรือก็ขยมพลิกอยู่ไว้มีแต่ตัวแต่มาชนำปีชนำบ้านไปแล้ว
Avez-vous le souvenir si l'un quelconque de ses enfants est tombé malade? Et si oui, que pouvez-vous nous dire sur cela? Je vous remercie. Vous avez indiqué ce matin qu'après un mois, vous aviez été transféré vers un camp de travail. Pouvez-vous décrire les conditions dans lesquelles vous êtes parti de K17 et vous êtes arrivé au camp de travail? Avez-vous été escorté par des gardes? Avez-vous été emmené en véhicule? Que vous souvenez-vous de ce moment où vous êtes parti de K17? มาอันนึงเกิดดอกปีกระแรงมันตีคมเคียงเกิดโยลานดึกต่อเลยดึกปีมันตีก็โดนเป็นจะเท่าขังเชิงตั้งไม่ตั้งโปรตั้งใส่นู้นก็ลองจีบประมาณไม่ค่อยสามสามเนี่ยเลยแต่ถ้าด่ากระถานเอาจะทักคิดเล็กๆนึงยัง ลานนี่ให้ลานเจ็ดลานสริกาเป็นเด็ก y avait-il des gardes qui vous ont escorté pendant ce trajet?
เต้าจะมวยโลกเต้ไปจีลานเต้นุอ๋อเต้อดเมียนเต้ปัตเตเมียนเต้คือ เนี่ยท่านนั่งนองก็เมียนได้ปฏิจิตเต้าธรรมดาจมูกขี้เนียนเขาอ่อนเมียนเยี่ยมอ่อนเมียนกาเพียได้มาเรานี่ก่อนแต่เต้าเต้ากระแรงกระถานนั่งเคยก่อปากกาองปีชิดเดอร์เฮอระบอยยืงเกมมันอ่อนเมียนชิดเดอร์มอขังก็แย่ขังสลบนุ้งวินเต้คืออ่อนเมียนสิเมียนชิดแต่เดอร์เต้าขัง មកតលេសែពកមកខាងជើងអានទីគោលការណ៍ប្រកាសរបស់គេ Cái bà cà chân tao có nhóm cỏ miền áo rộng với thế Một ngàn trong mò có nhẹ thế rồi xóp Thơ cái bơ hôm đó Thơ cái tình nhiên dập dơn mẹn tên Thơ bây mũ nói mò có trong thế
Je vous remercie. Vous avez indiqué qu'il n'y avait pas de garde pendant le transfert en véhicule chinois, mais vous avez indiqué qu'il y avait des hauts cadres. En tout cas, c'est ce que j'ai compris en français. Pouvez-vous confirmer la présence de hauts cadres et de qui parlez-vous exactement quand vous utilisez le terme de hauts cadres ? Vous avez indiqué qu'il y avait des hauts cadres.
อันที่เพิ่นได้เอาเก็บถ้าสลับเฮ้ยนำลงแวงอันนั้นสิร้านแต่จมูกคือนี้อันนั้นสิร้านแต่จมูกคือนี้จะนำแต่ปนึงแต่กราบเป็นเรื่องปีนา แต่เกี่ยนอมการเงินนั้นแต่ปกติอ้อยประเทศเราอันนั้นการฐานหนึ่งนำไปปกติใส่การเงินจุนจังนะ
Et ce sera donc ma dernière question, monsieur le témoin, pour bien comprendre. Tamsi était la personne qui conduisait le véhicule qui vous a amené vers les camps de travail. Est-ce que j'ai bien compris votre réponse?
Ate, ni baglan nuk seng, kon nuk seng, pada pahel kon ha jen ni nom kangian, nah, Tamsi.
Je vous remercie, monsieur le témoin. Je n'ai plus de questions, monsieur le
président. Merci. 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 Merci.
Thank you, Mr. President.
ខ្ញុំមកគុណលោកប្រធានសូមជម្រាបសួរលោកសាក់សៃខ្ញុំមានសំណួរមួយចំនួនដែលខ្ញុំចង់សាក់សួរលោកទៅពីរុស្ស៊ីនេះកាលពីព្រឹកមិញលោកបាននិយាយអំពីប្អូនស្រីរបស់លោកដែលរៀបការជាមួយនឹងណៃសារ៉ានហើយយ៉ាណៃសារ៉ានហើយយ៉ាដូច្នេះខ្ញុំចង់ដឹងថាតើប្អូនស្រីរបស់លោករៀបការជាមួយយ៉ានៅពេលណាដែរ
อันนั้นนำสนามหกปมใบนำขนมไพรนะเกรียบอ้อยเต้มันแม่ท่ามีนปุกมีนแม่อ่อนมีนเต้มีแต่องค์กาเกะให้เกรียบจอมอ้อยก่อนแต่มาดึงท่าหกปมใบ
And was it in 1968 that you met for the first time Ya, or did you had you known Ya already before that?
Chilek dambou nei chnam 68 nung rư ko luk thlop chup kwat pi mun mao.
Ate chup kwat ta 68. Pi mun at dai chup.
Can you tell us
how often
you had contact with Ya between 1968 and September 76 when he was arrested?
ដល់ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ76គឺនៅពេលដែលគាត់ចាប់ខ្លួនហ្នឹងតើលោកធ្លាប់ជួបយ៉ានឹងញឹកញាប់ប៉ុណ្ណាដែរ
អត់ទេអត់មានញឹកទេមកជួបនៅពេញហ្នឹងនៅទួលគោកហ្នឹងម្ដងហើយតើជួបនៅអាកចេះហ្នឹងម្ដងតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងពីរដងហើយខ្ញុំក៏ទៅកញ្ញាវិញទៅ
did you meet him also in Mondulkiri? Did you speak to him in Mondulkiri?
តើលោកធ្លាប់ជួបគាត់នៅមណ្ឌលគិរីទេ?
អបញ្ហានេះអូខ្ញុំភ្លេចដែរគាត់ទៅម្ដងដែរគាត់ទៅជួបនៅអីកញ្ញាត្រកញ្ញាឥឡូវហើយជួបនៅអបនក្រមកាលៈទេសៈនោះគេហៅភូមិអបនក្រមបានជាប់ដែរតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងក៏ដោយពេលនោះអត់ដែរអត់មានជាប
់ Have you ever seen Ya together withKun,
ta luk thlop khoen chmuh
tuch
ya chmuoy ning kun ru ko thuch ru ko koi thun da chea lekha phumaphiek odo te
ani ne koi thuan nung ping ka kot tao isan nu kot smoh kot kun kot chok kot leung kot chok kot leung ne cha da dơកាត់ប្រៃហើយមករំដោះ70នឹងគាត់ផ្លាស់ឈ្មោះទៅជាគុណហើយគួយធួនអានេះអូធុចផ្លាស់ឈ្មោះទៅជាធុចបាទថាឬគាត់ថាកណ្ណៅប្រធានភូមិភិយាឧដរតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងទេបាទអត់បានជប់មុខជប់អីទេអានេះចាប់តាំងពី70មកពីមុនប្រាប់ជប់ក៏គាត់ចុះលើងចុះលើងដែរពីក្រមតលើពីលើមកក្រមមកកលាទេសានោះក៏ប៉ុនប៉តនៅអ៊ីរណគិរីណាអានេះក៏គាត់ធ្វើដំណើរចុះលើងចុះលើងតមកលូនអញ្ចឹងក្រោយ70មកអត់ទេអត់ជាប់មុខគ្នាទេ
Do you know what the relationship was between Koitun
តើលោកដឹងទេថាគាត់ខ្លួនហើយនឹងយ៉ានឹងក៏មានទំនាក់ទំនងយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរតើពួកគាត់ចិត្តស្និទ្ធជាមួយគ្នាដែរទេ
The relationship between those two
តើលោកអាចប្រាប់បានទេថាពួកគាត់ទាំងពីរនឹងមានទំនាក់ទំនងជាមួយគ្នាយ៉ាងដូចម្ដេចដែរ
តែអត់ដឹងទេអញអត់ដឹងទេបងខ្ញុំក៏នៅផ្សេងគេនៅផ្សេងអត់ដឹងទេ
ដូ you know whether Koitun was arrested
តើលោកដឹងទេថាកុយធួនត្រូវបានគេចាប់ខ្លួនមុនយ៉ាឬក៏ចាប់ខ្លួនក្រោយយ៉ា
ប៉ុន្តែអានេះតាមស្ដាប់សភាពនឹងគឺថាគួយធួនហើយចាប់មុនយ៉ាចាប់ក្រោយគួយធួននឹងតាំងពី76យ៉ានេះចូល77ហើយនិយាយស្មានទៅមិនសូវឆ្នាំទេវាយូរហើយនឹង77បងឬក៏ចុង77យ៉ានេះប៉ះហ្វែលគ្នាប៉ះទៅគួយធួនហើយមុន
Have you ever heard either during the DK regime or afterwards.
Yes, our objection is that this is a leading question. If council is basing this claim on some piece of evidence that is other than NETH-21 confirmation, we can use that to confront the witness, but he shouldn't be leading the witness on this issue.
I'm not sure where the leading
Sorry, Councillor, just to have a record, a complete record, can you give us the number of the source?
I have the English ERN for you now, that is 0008-2542. Let me move on now, Mr. Witness, to some other people
Et par hasard, Maître Copé, est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire si le livre noir indique une source quelconque quant à l'information concernant un éventuel projet de tuer Pol Pot et son
adjoint? They don't mention any specific sources. But it doesn't, of course, mean that it is not correct. Let me move on, Mr. Witness, to the connections between your brother-in-law and others. What was Ya's relation to Tiv Ol? But it is correct that you knew Tiv Ol. Is that correct? Do you know whether there was any relation between Ya and Chuk or Chan Chakrai?
Chan Chakrai mean to let them know away there.
Can you not know Chan Chakrai? It's called a Tiv Ol.
Have you ever heard of someone called
Kiu Mas?
Not there.
I will get back to them shortly. One last question as to possible relationships between Ya and others. Do you know if there was any relationship between Ya and
Sao Pim?
All right, let's move on to the next subject, Mr. Witness. That is the killing or the murder of Ham. You weren't asked any questions this morning, but I'm going to ask you a few questions. What is it that we know about Ham's death? Who is responsible in your recollection for Ham's death? It might be my pronunciation, Ham, also known as Lang, Taham.
Taham,
who was killed in 1977. What is it that you can tell us about the death of Taham?
ปันแต่อันนี้ខ្ញុំក៏មិនឃើញដែរឮគេនិយាយទៅថាកំភូនហ្នឹងហើយណាថាស្លាប់គ្នាពីរនាក់គាត់ហ្នឹងប៉ុន្តែយើងមិនពិតក៏ខ្ញុំគាត់ឃើញដែរស្លាប់គ្នានៅភ្នំពេញហ្នឹងហើយថាយើង
Have you heard at one point in time that Kampun murdered Ham with a piece or an iron piece coming from a car?
Ma, lư chăng hơi. Đừng chỉ put nè. Và thằng này còn khơi này.
Have you heard whether subsequently
Kampun was either
killed by others or committed suicide?
ដឹងជានេះដល់តែឬក៏ខ្លួនគាត់សម្រាប់ខ្លួនគាត់ក៏មិនដឹង
To DC Cam, you stated that both Ham and Kampun had absolute trust in each other. They were like brothers. Why did you say that? What is the source of your information? Was that something that you observed yourself?
I thank you, Mr. President. I just asked the council provide us with the year-end references that he's going to use, the DC Cam interview, so we can make sure, like yesterday, it's not coming from the section of the interview where he's simply reading the S21 confession.
No problem, Mr. President. The question is from the investigator, how intimate was their relationship? What happened after that? So this is absolute trust in each other. ដូច្នេះនេះគឺជាអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំបានដកស្រង់ចេញពីសម្ដីរបស់សាស្ត្រីដូច្នេះខ្ញុំសួរឡើងវិញថាតើលោកប្អូនទាំងលើកនិយាយថាថាអ្វីដែរ
Mà anh em quan hệ cái sang cái này chất cái này thời ca cho mình cái này anh em về anh em chỉ ca put bạc cọt thôi. Có khi ông khơi những phần này. Có ban bắt say lương xúc lương túc cái này thời ca thời nghe anh em đột chết đột bong đột bồn bạc cọt đấy. Hay mà giáng có cọt nó có chế bong chế bồn cái này đấy. Hiền chân. Hay đôi miền hẹp.
Well, that was exactly going to be my next question.
Have you heard anything as to the reason why Hom killed Hom with an iron bar from a guy? มันจะแหดอย่างไม่ได้พอคือสลับគ្នាเอาเอาเป็นខ្ញុំក៏នៅอีมันก็ดีก็แหงเนาะดึงนั่นสิแหดพอเรียงไม่มันสําหรับគ្នាเอาเนี่ย
This morning, Mr. Witness,
quote unquote,
that you were subordinate of Kampun. What made you say that you, 75,
76, 77,
you were subordinate
of Kampun?
And as I understand from your testimony this morning, you also had some form of family relationship,
or at least your wife had,
is it correct that your wife was the aunt of his wife?
If
I would use that term, would it be fair to say that you were in Kampun's network?
I would ask counsel just to explain what he means by that term. That term is a had a certain meaning during the Khmer period, so I think he should be very clear what he says he's asking
the witness. I know it has a certain meaning. Did not use the word string, which is, I think, the most commonly used word. But I believe the word network is reasonably neutral, so I should be able to ask him that question. If it's no, it's fine. If he can confirm it, I think I should be able to ask that question.
ក៏សេចក្តីជំទាស់របស់មេសហព្រះញ្ញរងអន្តរជាតិកងការតាំងសំណួរនេះគឺត្រឹមត្រូវហើយមានមូលដ្ឋានត្រឹមត្រូវហើយពាក្យនេះជ្រៅហើយមានន័យច្រើនយ៉ាងមិនដឹងថាឆ្លើយយ៉ាងម៉េចទេវាមានអត្ថន័យជ្រៅណាស់ដូច្នេះសាស្ត្រសិមិនឆ្លើយតបនឹងសំណួរចុងក្រោយរបស់មេធាវីកាពីក្តីលោកមុនជាដែលសួរលោកអំបីមិនទេ
Fine, Mr. President. At one point in time in your DC camp statement, it might be a mistranslation. English page 0038411. You referred to ham as contemptible ham. Is that something you said?
តើនេះគឺជាពាក្យសម្ដីដែលលោកបានឆ្លើយជាមួយមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលឯកសារកម្ពុជាដោយនិយាយទៅកាន់ឈ្មោះហមនោះថាអាហមអត់ទេខ្ញុំអត់មានយាយទេអង្កលអត់មានយាយទេប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំមកបើកមកសភៅនោះឃើញអញ្ចឹងអានោះខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងហៅទេមិនទីកត់យ៉ាងម៉េច
No problem. Maybe there was a translation issue. Let me move on now to another subject which was discussed this morning. And that is the three categories of people in one form or the other committing treason. You said that you received a similar categories in the magazine called the Revolutionary Flag.
อันนี้ก็เคลื่อนประเภทยังมัดก็เวมเคลื่อนได้ปันแต่เคลื่อนแต่เอกสารเจ็ดหม้อเกณฑ์อ้อยขยมประสบประสาชุนบุคลิกขนมตีแปดนี่ตะจนทันรีนี่แต่ปันหนึ่งเต้ปันทายอดเคลื่อนทับประเภทนู้นจังประเภทนี้จังก็อดดึงได้ เพิ่นแต่ขนมเอกสารอ่านแต่เอกสารให้ประสบสาจูนเกแต่ปานนั้นมันดึงแต่ประเภทที่1ยังไม่ประเภทที่2ยังไม่ที่3ยังไม่แล้วมาแค่จับเพิ่นว่าคือแจกเต้าสิประเภทที่1ที่2ที่3นะคนกาคุมเคียงว่าแต่ปานนั้นอ่ะ
We don't have a copy of that circular anymore. So Mr. Witness, you don't own this document, but I'm going to be reading it and then ask you the formulation of these three categories somehow in the fresh Operational methods.
វិធីដំណើរការ
continuous education
បន្តការអប់រំគឺថាជារឿងមួយដាច់ខាត
2 it is imperative to purge no good elements absolutely
បោសសម្អាតសមាសធាតុមិនល្អអស់ទាំងស្រុង
class struggle
ក្នុងស្មារតី
the purge is premised on three principles
គឺត្រូវតែអនុវត្តគោលការណ៍ទាំង3ប្រភេទទី1ក្រុមគ្រោះថ្នាក
់
ត្រូវតែបោះសម្អាតជាដាច់ខាតប្រភេទទី2
the ordinary liberal category
គឺប្រភេទប្រជាជនធម្មតាគឺត្រូវអប់រំពួកគេម្ដងហើយម្ដងទៀតម្ដងហើយម្ដងទៀត
category 3
ប្រភេទទី3
the category of those who have merely been incited by the enemy
អ្នកលាក់ខ្លួនជាមួយនឹងខ្មាំងមានន័យថាជឿខ្មាំងដែលលាក់ខ្លួននៅខាងក្នុងជួរយើងហើយពួកនេះត្រូវតែកសាងលុតដងអប់រំឈប់ឲ្យជឿខ្មាំងតទៅទៀតបញ្ចប់ការដកស្រង
់តើនេះ
គឺជាអ្វីដែលលោកធ្លាប់បានអានសារាចរមួយច្បាប់ដែលលោកលើកនឹងឬ
បាទខ្ញុំអានខ្ញុំចំណាំធ្វើនឹងបើស្អីស្អីនោះវាយូរហើយវាក៏ភ្លេចហើយណាអានអានក៏ចំណាំតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងនិយាយថាកំចាត់ខ្មាំងជា3ប្រភេទប្រភេទទី1កំទេចចោលប្រភេទទី2ឃុំឃាំងប្រភេទទី3បណ្ឌិតតាចាហកតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងទេបានគ្រឹមសាក្រៅពីនោះក៏អត់ចំណាំដែរវាយូរហើយតាំងពី76
Would it be fair to say that
តើត្រឹមត្រូវដែរទេបើខ្ញុំនិយាយថាលោកត្រូវបានគេចាត់ទុកជាប្រភេទទី2ត្រឹមត្រូវទេ
បាទបា
ទ let me move to the next subject Mr. Witness
លោកសាស្ត្រីឥឡូវនេះខ្ញុំសូមចូលទៅប្រធានបទមួយថ្មីទៀតនិយាយពីមនុស្ស2នាក់ដែលលោកបានលើកឡើងប្រមិញនេះដែរ
And his wife Bully.
គឺស្វាយនិងប្រពន្ធរបស់គាត់ឈ្មោះBully ហើយនិងកាស៊ី
Bully ស៊ីតង Bully ស៊ីតង ប្រពន្ធស្វាយ
ទៅអាកុំអត់និយាយចាំដាប់ទំនួលសិនណាដាប់ទំនួលសុំឆ្លើយណានិយាយទៅទីនិយាយអត់ក្បាលមីក្រូហ្វូនអញ្ចឹងអត់ត្រូវទេណាហើយនិយាយមិនការសួរគឺមិនចាំបាច់ទេណា
Mr. Witness you yourself
លោកសាក់សីខ្លួនលោកផ្ទាល់តាមដែលខ្ញុំមិនច្រឡំទេគឺថាគេបានចោទលោកថាលោកជាប់ទាក់ទងជាមួយវៀតណាម
តើ
លោកមានដឹងទេថាមានអ្វីកើតឡើងទៅលើស្វាយហើយនឹងប្រពន្ធរបស់គាត់ប៊ូលីនេះ
Why were they either arrested or
តើហើយអ្វីបានជាអ្នកទាំងនេះត្រូវបានគេចាប់ខ្លួនឬក៏ត្រូវបានគេសម្លាប់ឬក៏ត្រូវបានរត់គេចខ្លួនបាត់លោកដឹងទេ
ណាបញ្ហាស្វាយពុនស្វាយអានក៏គេចោតថាទៀតតងវៀតណាមដែរអាប្រដីស្វាយហ្នឹងក៏ចេះតែគេចខ្លួននៅក្បែរហ្នឹងហើយគេចខ្លួនហើយប្រវត្តិងហ្នឹងក៏គេចាប់ទៅអានប្រពន្ធអានបូលីហ្នឹងបូលីមក
Please go ahead
សូមបន្តទៅទៀតលោក
mình to mất tiệt.
This is the accusation that you might have heard of.
Do you know whether Bully
and her husband
were
really involved in working closely together with
Vietnam?
Ở đừng thế, ở đừng kê thế nào.
Do you know whether
chưa lục đằng thà ta
any of those three people were involved
mình lục đằng bày nè nắng cứ miền châu rùm bẹt bòn tuần nòm con to Việt Nam châu một con nông bồn nạp hiệp đàn đầy Campuchia bà chia thật bà tay đây thế.
Thế ở đằng thế khi mà đằng thế.
Do you know whether they were in any way involved?
Ta lục miền đằng thà phụ cọt nâng.
Lục vì bây giờ có bé cho lục đo nơi mù than ai cả xa đây là chia là không ca tăng dùm nua đây ai lên ai cả xa nâng lên yêu ấn phóng hãy đọa sông ngay bàn trầm trừ chia viên xua xa màn thầm màn nâng lục bàn thầm lọc dùm toa khi chẳng đơn chẳng ta hãy hãy ăn vọt ai bàn đôi khả nế nữa lục hành nơi mù than nơi ca tăng dùm nua bà lục khi dùm nua trong cõi bà lục nâng miền mù than đã bằng hai đo ong sạm nạc ca tì.
I was under the impression that I first have to ask open questions.
Khiêm dư khuyên thà tìm mũi ơi cụ ảnh nhạc ở khiêm xu sụp đổ bạc sánh lục thiến hơi và đọc bóc như khiêm nông bằng hai ai cả xa chìa cơ
rồi ai cả xa ở bây lờ chất which is
summary of the summary of the ឯកសារ កម្ពុជា.
បាទ មាន មូល ដ្ឋាន យើង អនុញ្ញាត.
I was asking you
Lục sạc sấy.
Một niềm tình những chim sùa lô ta lục miền đằng hòm pì
thà miền nẹ kình non con to Việt Nam chôn một nông bồn nạp hiệp đàn tay Campuchia bà chê tâm tay đại tế. Ta lục miền bàn đằng hòm pì kê ca cho bẹo con con ca bạc bò đòi mà lục tặng bày nẹ nâng bồ lý xoài ca si đè bằng co lăng để cho là nà mũi kia hào thạch cho là nà khám phun đại tế.
Xã sinh bàn toàn khỏi đó, chơi thạm với nhà rộng ăn đại chiến.
Xã bình nhà rộng ăn đại chiến, nhưng mình liền cả chúng ta tên lưng phần này đồng bông này xung đô này tế.
The characterization of something as the Kampun movement. I don't think council should be introducing that itself. Should be asking the question of witnesses if there are admissible documents you can later confront. But I don't think council should be testifying and characterizing itself.
I'm not
characterizing Mr. President, I'm actually citing from a DC Cam statement.
This is a very important thing that we have to do in the country. I'm not sure if we have to do
page 30 in English.
ខ្ញុំយោងទៅតំពួសាមសិបជាភាសាអង់គ្លេសគឺឯកសារអឺមីលើជិះចិត្តទៅ9
It's on the case farm, Mr. President, 3/7960, English pages 30 and 31, and Khmer 0085166666. There the witness refers to rebellion movements. And further up, reference is made to the Kampun. So, Mr. Witness, I've been interrupted quite a bit.
I have heard of rebellion movements.
Let me see if I let me try to be a little more specific. This witness says the following.
Bully
has always been a medical person. The relationship with Vietnamese was like that mentioned earlier. Her husband,
Svai,
really acted like that with the network, which was followed up to the morning. He was the one who brought the Vietnamese secretly operate in the province. The reason for arresting the wife because
she was shooting
people. ปานแต่ดึงแต่สวายนั้นเกรถเพียคลวนเตาะเฮ้ยม่องนี้เกมอลอบลวดมีกระเพลิงตูดมาเริ่มเพลิงการดำตื่นไอ้เกมอลอบลวดมอตําดาวตะบงนั้นกะแลงขย่อมขย่อมอ้อยอยู่สะจนตําเวตะเถอจมวยอะแรงมะชินเพลิงอ่ะสวายเถอจมวยมะชินเพลิงอ้อยปลด รถให้แซ่วิ่งรถให้แซ่วิ่งพอខ្ញុំអញ្ជើញល្មើតើមើអានោះបាញ់អាក្រុមទឹដាក់មកអញ្ញទៅជន់របស់ខ្ញុំរត់ដល់ផ្ទះខ្ញុំរឿងផ្ទះបាត់ទៅហើយក្រោយមកទៀតទៅចូលខាងកណ្ដាលឡានគេនឹងហើយក៏ទៅបាញ់គេនឹងរបួសបន្តិចបាញ់នេះក៏រត់ពីនោះទៅគេដាក់វិ៉ិនក៏រត់ដល់រត់ទៅហើយក៏ទៅចង់កខ្លួនឯងនៅអីចុងស្រែគេនឹង
Let me read another excerpt from another witness. That's the same DC CAM document.
English 0045 0095 French 0079 Khmer 0085 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0065 0
Since early 1977, I served Region Military Battalion 52 until the Vietnamese liberation. In 1977, there were Vietnamese attacks. It was the Vietnamese who started the attacks first. We had been prepared since the Kham Phum movement, but guns were in the warehouse, but carried. In about late 76 and early 77, Kham Phum and his wife were arrested for an alleged plot with the Vietnamese. Kham Phum brought Vietnamese in through Svai.
Chỗ mà tam rồi dạ xoài,
ethnic,
xoài chứ chuyên triệt,
trả lại. Secretly kept near the village.
Còn tổ Việt Nam cứ lẹt luôn sang sát nó tam phúm, đầm bay thưa ca tỏ xù.
It's another formulation of pretty much the same events.
Cứ chụp bức tượng ca để miền tùng
bồng đôi khi nên. Can you give a reaction to this excerpt that I just read to you?
Sầm rong đại khiêm tớp tại an ấy lục. Slap a mind me, tell look, you'll young look like that looks at say.
Something about the top, just happening your own that year.
And thank you, Mr. President. I just want to be clear.
Kim Jong, a
council is characterizing this again. Somewhat. It should be just reading quotes, but the first quote you read had to do with, apparently, seems to have to do with the locals fighting against the Vietnamese. The second quote is the witness describing the allegations against these people. So, he's certainly entitled to put this to the witness, but I don't think you should be characterizing
I do not agree, Mr. President, with
I think it's clearly that this witness is
very specific as to what the Kham Phum movement was all about.
The way I understand it, we have a clarification on the record, not an objection.
Yes, I just think he should stick to the quotes and not characterize, because, again,
Mr. Witness, having heard this excerpt from this statement, can you give a reaction to the activities of this rebellion movement and its working together with Vietnam?
Thế vì ở miền ở khơi thì không có một trái dây đây được. Là miền cho là khâm phun bà bò bà ấy có ở khơi. Có khi hôm nào mà đông co nhẹc như thế. Là miền con tộc Việt Nam trôn mòn chèn cho không có ở khơi. Miền tập nâng hả? À.
Well, let me see if that is entirely correct. The interviewer of DC Cam talked to you quite lengthily, and he has put to you a confession, the content of which we're not allowed to discuss with you. However, independently of that confession, you did say something to DC Cam, which I would like to read to you. I'll be slowly so that you can see that whatever I'm reading is between brackets and is in fact the witness's statement. It is E3/7696. The English year end 00384186, 00231565, French 00384289. On the bottom of the English page, you say, Mr. Witness, yes, all weapons were collected, but Kampun might have some weapons hidden
in Kampun.
Yes, Mr. President, we object to counsel using this part of the DC Cam interview. If you look at this, the third day of his DC Cam interview, which starts at English 00384164, Khmer 00231543, and French 00384268, this entire part of his this interview is the witness reading a confession and occasionally the S21 confession of Chun and occasionally making comments about the content of the confession. This entire question and answer part is inadmissible under the court's rules. I could not question a witness in this court by taking an S21 confession, reading it, and then asking the witness whether that is true. And it is also very unclear in here what exactly the witness is speaking to, whether he's confirming the accuracy of events, of people. It is simply impossible to extract from this part of his interview admissible evidence. Counsel is not precluded from asking these questions himself to the witness, but I think he is precluded from using this part of the interview that clearly is derived from the witness reading an inadmissible S21 confession and then being asked questions about that inadmissible S21 confession.
Mr. President, I disagree. Many attempts to sabotage my questioning have hardly been able to ask any questions. I've asked him open questions based on his statement and other witnesses. I do not know. However, it is clearly from the record of this DC Cam interview that he is confessing his own knowledge, and he is here saying Kampun might have some weapons hidden in order that his forces could take them. So he is offering his own knowledge. Doesn't necessarily mean that him offering his own knowledge. His own knowledge should be inadmissible, or that I can ask a question.
Just to be brief, you simply cannot tell here whether the witness has his own knowledge about this, or whether they are just engaged in a discussion about the content of this S21 confession. So he can ask open questions, but it is simply impermissible statements that immediately fall literally within one question, having read an excerpt from the S21 confession to the same effect.
It is,
prosecution is clearly misstating the record, Mr. President. It's Dara from DC Cam who was asking about the trail of weapon collection, and then Dara says, weapon collection again? Who ordered to do it? He says, hum. And then Dara says, hum. And the witness says, yes, all weapons were collected, but Kampung might have some weapons hidden in order that his forces, perfectly admissible evidence, respond to my question.
This is a perfect example because what he just read from was actually when the witness went back to the S21 confession. You can go to the S21 confession and see these references. So counsel should not be using this. It was shameful yesterday when he tried to slip this in underhanded without notifying the court what he was doing. But this part of the interview is all based on an inadmissible S21 confession.
វាយោងទៅលើខ្លឹមសារនៃចម្លើយសារភាពពីស.21ហើយបាទអរគុណហើយទុកបញ្ហានេះមកដំសិនព្រោះដល់ឡើងវាដល់ពេលសម្រាប់ហើយអំពីប្រកាសសម្រាប់ចាប់ពីនេះទៅទៅរហូតដល់ម៉ោង3សូមអញ្ជើញចូលវិញដើម្បីបន្តកិច្ចសម្រាប់ការសម្រាប់ការមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលតុលាការនិងរំលងដល់កន្លែងសម្រាប់នៅបន្ទប់រងចាំនិវត្តន៍ស្អាតស្អីដល់ស្អាតស្អីរួមនេះនៅក្នុងឡុងពេលជួបសម្រាប់និងឲ្យអញ្ជើញគាត់មកកាន់កន្លែងផ្ដោតសកម្មក្នុងបន្ទប់សម្រាប់ការនេះវិញនៅវេលាម៉ោង 3 សម្រាប់ចុះ
សូមអញ្ជើញក្រោកឈរ